We're getting breaking news into the newsroom. Here's the latest.
Just south of 86th Street. Harbor units from the NYPD and the fire department immediately responded. Aviation responded too, and the Coast Guard. A private tugboat also assisted in the response. A search and rescue operation immediately began. There were a total of 6 people on a helicopter, including the pilot. The National Transportation Safety Board will be conducting an investigation into the crash. This is preliminary information. This just happened a couple hours ago. The helicopter is owned by Liberty Helicopter Tours, and it was a private charter for a photo shoot. And I turn it over to Commissioner Nigro now.
As Commissioner O'Neill said, there were 6 people on the helicopter. The pilot freed himself. The other 5 did not. So police and fire divers entered the water and removed the other 5. 3 of them were removed in critical condition. They have been removed to the hospital. 2 of them were declared pronounced dead at the scene. So we have a total of 5 victims, 3 in the hospital right now. We don't have an outcome on them. The pilot is okay. He was taken to the hospital to be checked out, but he was able to get out. It took a while for the divers to get these people out. They worked very quickly, as fast as they could. That's 50 feet of water there. There was a 4-mile-an-hour current, and the temperature is below 40. So everyone worked very hard. It's a great tragedy that we had occur here on a quiet, otherwise quiet, Sunday evening.
We can take a few of your questions. Where is the helicopter now? Do you have control of the aircraft?
The helicopter is down a couple blocks from here. Thanks, Peter. All right. We do have control of it. I'd like to thank the crew from the tugboat. They were the first boat on the scene. RAFC Rescue responded within 5 minutes, and then FDNY Marine units were there, as well as our harbor.
Can you tell me how difficult it was with the current to handle the scene and kept kind of moving?
Yeah, speaking to the tugboat personnel and our FDNY Marine personnel in our harbor unit, it was extremely difficult. It was going southbound, so it was tough. It was a tough operation.
Can you describe the details of the rescue? How long it took?
No, we're not going to go into too many details here. This just happened a couple hours ago. This is going to be an investigation conducted by the National Transportation Safety Board. But this is all going to be part of the investigation. We're not going to go too deep into this. This just happened. Aaron?
Thanks so much, Aaron. Yeah. Commissioner Nigro, did you have medics in the water in addition to the divers?
No, the medics were on the boat. The pilot freed himself, was taken by one of our fire boats ashore, and was put on an ambulance. One of the most difficult parts of the operation, we're told, is the 5 people besides the pilot were all tightly harnessed. So these harnesses had to be cut and removed in order to get these folks off of this helicopter, which was upside down at the time and completely submerged.
Miles,
can you just explain that operation? So, your firefighters had to take them out of the helicopter, you cut them out of the helicopter?
Firefighters and police divers, yes, they removed each of these 5 from the helicopter.
And in that 50 feet of water area, what was it closest to? Was it closest to Nelson Island? Was it closer to Gracie Mansion?
It looked like it was just about in the middle of the river, Miles. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you guys.
All right, thanks.
Thank you.